I moved to Dayton, I don't know, maybe like 8 years ago, and I really wanted to get involved in the local music scene. I've been a musician my whole life, and one of our mutual friends was like, you should come and hang out with my friend Matt. One night after work, we all got together and we played music together. I thought we connected really well musically, and this was in a previous project. That project didn't last, but that's okay because in this project, which is the Nautical Theme, I think we've had some pretty good success.
The Nautical Theme was a band name that was thrown out for the previous project and that we didn't seize on at that point. So when that one kind of fell apart and Tesha and I were looking for a name for this one, we decided we both liked that one originally, so we would circle back around to it. I like specifically use water as a theme sometimes in the lyrics. But also I think like just the fact that water can take the shape of whatever vessel it's in, right? And it's transformative into whatever shape that you put it in. I like to keep the lyrics somewhat ambiguous too. Even though I'm pulling them from personal experiences a lot of times, I like people to be able to apply their own experiences to it.
And I would hope that people would see that our music has a lot of depth. Our music is probably known more for its just like vocals and the harmony and melody, so I would hope that people would get fulfilled in listening to it and from that kind of perspective. Matt is the main like lyricist and just the main songwriter in general, so normally he'll be like, you know, I have something, and then we'll shape it together musically, because I can't write lyrics at all, like I just can't, but Matt is really good at it, so I'm good at what I do and Matt's good at what he does, and that's the Nautical Theme.
What I hope people get out of the music is it taking them to a place that they can connect with emotionally. I like music that makes you feel something. I mean, I think everybody likes to connect with music in that way. And if we can play something that somebody connects with emotionally, I think that's pretty cool. It's pretty powerful.
Yeah, we joke that we love breakup songs, and I feel like we're like emo kids inside. We're like, we just want to be, you know, 15 again and like crying and wearing eyeliner or something. But yeah, music that connects with people. I know that I connect with it, and I hope that other people can get something out of it that way too.